Everyone will always underestimate you. You must make them pay for it.
My darling Björn, we lost Ragnar. We lost Lagr. Perhaps the golden age of the Vikings is gone.
We need you to live, to lead us.
The army is vast. And Ivar is with him.
I don't think my destiny lies here.
I have ambitions.
When they dig up my bones, I want them to say, here is the most famous Viking who ever lived.
I have to find that golden land. It's everything my father dreamed of. I'd rather die than return the failure.
So we commit our bodies to the deep.
I've been lost for so long.
I abandoned the brother I love the most. But since it's my fate to kill you, it makes sense for me to stay with you, I suppose.
Edigard is at our mercy.
We're massively outnumbered.
So you have just given up.
Some of us will perish for a Viking. Death is bliss.
Don't be afraid.
You're still alive, huh? Why took you so long? You still claim to be Vikings? Then act like Vikings! Come with me! Be like the gods! And reap for my life!
It's impossible.